our campaign, and during this campaign, we had an art piece, a website, and a print media.
Okay, so this projected on the screen, this is our website, and it took a while to make, and it was a lot of work and stuff. So right here, you see the picture on the right. That is our art piece that Esmeralda made, and it's
right there in front of me.
Yeah.
It's right there in front of me. And there's a little description next to it about what it's symbolizing and stuff like that. So then if we click on the different tabs, then it's just, so this tab is the history and causes of stereotypes. So all of this writing is about some of the causes of stereotypes, and the same for each tab. So if we go to the I am more tab, so we're gonna write the I am more than and then show it through more than, which we have written it and we did it. Jaden wrote this page like 4 times, but it keeps not saving, so you can't see that. So I guess we'll keep working on that and see if we can get it to work. So some of the challenges that we faced while creating this website is that we started out on a different website creator,